En achter Slauer zit een, ik mag zeggen, oude getrouwe. De man die in de 70 jaar de Quincy Jones Band echt tot klinken sloeg werkelijk. En ook zong. En dat gaat hij straks ook doen. Mr. Grady Tate. En dan de enige man die het bruine monster echt bedwingt. Achter het orgel, Jimmy Smith.
Thank you. Thank you. One, two. Mic up, up. Mic. Give me the mic up. A little higher. A little higher, 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 a little higher. What are they doing? Wait, can we get some treble? Treble, treble, treble. Boss, 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 boss. Boss, 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 boss. Boss, 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 boss. I say, ain't she sweet when she's walking down the street? Well, I ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Well, ain't she nice? Look her over once or twice. Well, I ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Cast an eye in her direction. Me, oh my, ain't that Oh, I repeat, don't you think she's kind of sweet? Well, I ask you very confidentially, is she sweet? Yeah. Down the street. Well, I ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? I say, ain't she nice? Would you read the collard greens and write? Well, I ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Cast an eye in her direction. Me, oh my, ain't that perfection? Sure. I repeat, don't you think she's kind of neat? Well, I ask you very confidentially, ain't I say, Debbie, ain't she sweet? This next tune we're going to play was very, very old song. Old song. Old. You have to be my age to know this tune. I'm 37. And you must... This one, I'm not going to tell you what it is. No, I have to tell you. No, I don't want to tell you. But that's all right. This one's called Midnight Special. Yeah!
Thank you.
Jimmy Smith.
Dank je. Mijn dames en heren. Everything is alles goed. We are going to feature our drummer at this time, Mr. Grady Tate. Mr. Grady Tate. As soon as I get my wine. Do girl. We like to play for you. This particular tune. This is Funny Valentine. Thank you.
figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? Are you smart? But don't change a half for me. Not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine wine. Stay. As each day is Valentine's Day.
You're Grady Tate. Monsieur Grady Tate, you sound very good. Tomorrow I will give you a record contract. We go to Hollywood. We see the Empire State Building. I can. Your problem. I have to play some before I do that. No, I'm just a moment, man. Be cool. Here, have a drink. Not mine. We'd like to do an old blues at this time. Old blues. I mean, I say old blues. I mean old blues. Were you dumbed it? This one very old.
Thank you.
I'd like to take a little time out now and let you know that it's hot as hell in here. I just want to say that, you know. Not that it means anything, you know. That's that, you know, black people, we sweat harder, you know. You know what I mean? You people are not sweating out there, you know. I don't see any water on you. You see the water on me? See that? Way better take my wig off. You know what I mean? We're gonna do far less. Just, man, would you please take a nip on this? And for the less, we're gonna do something, and it goes like this. Well, I got that mojo working. Well, I got the roulette, it's working on you. Well, I got that mojo working again. Yeah, 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 it's working on you. Well, I tried New York City. Hey, hey, I'm gonna really try it on you. Get your rugal later. Well, I got that mojo working thing. Yeah, yeah, you got the rugal later. Well, I got the mojo working thing. Yeah, yeah. Hey. Well, I tried New York City. Hey, hey, I'm gonna really try it on you. I'm gonna work the mold out for you. Watch it. Uh-huh.